no doubt Carole Middleton has already lent a shoulder to cry on for her eldest daughter following Meghan's wounding broadside in that interview. But last week, it was the Duchess of Cambridge's sister, Pippa Middleton, who needed her mum's help. Dressed stylishly in black, glamorous Granny Carole, 66, was more than happy to lend a hand following the birth of Pippa's daughter Grace Elizabeth Jane last Monday. Weighing 6 pounds 7 ounces, Grace is her second child with hedge fund boss husband, James Matthews, 45. Carole, thought to be part of Pippa's COVID support bubble, drove to the couple's £17 million, 6-bedroom West London home on Thursday afternoon. After cooing over the new arrival, she looked after 2-year-old Arthur while Pippa, 37, and James went out with Grace and their nanny. For Carole, it may have been a welcome relief to be at the center of such a happy event after the unpleasant fallout from Harry and Meghan's tell-all interview with Oprah Winfrey. In an interview with magazine Good Housekeeping UK earlier this year, she described herself as hands-on with her grandchildren. "I want to run down the hills, climb the trees and go through the tunnel at the playground," she said. "As long as I am able to, that's what I'll be doing. I cook with them, I muck around dancing, we go on bike rides." She added, "I'm not someone to sit on the sofa for a long time. I have a lot of energy." Pippa and James, who married in May 2017, are thought to have paid tribute to their respective families through their choice of Elizabeth and Jane as middle names for their daughter. Elizabeth is Carole's middle name and Kate's, while James's mother is called Jane.